Hey guys, the day 2 of the lockdown. So here we go.